shrine is a sacred place where offerings to Matsumi Onokami are given. The area is closed to outsiders.
Knight's an aristocrat. They're the same cultural heritage. But the Knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail.
More speed. Huh? Time to scout. What do we have here? I can put these to good use.
I want to help. Materials. Absorption test.
Amber, reporting.
Thank you.
mercy. That felt, pretty good. Stay close, and you...
sort of mutual understanding. That is not okay! The Dainichi Mikoshi should be accessible again now. Let's get down there and see!
More speed.
Hmm. this thing down.
Since you came back, I'm curious to know, did our rescue operation succeed?
Some baby fishups were rescued before we got there, but the old and weak fishups went back in the water to hide after we defeated the elites. Tsumi, are you really a fishup person?
I have no intention of explaining anything. Although I can communicate with you, I know all too well that interaction with humans can only end in betrayal. The conflict between our two kinds will go on forever. Before I leave, I'm going to destroy this light. Do not come any closer, and don't even think about trying to sneak up on me. This tower seems to hear my wishes. I just need to think the thought, and it will change its brightness. And if I so desire, it will collapse before me. With the cognitive equivalent of a click of the fingers, I could destroy this source of great pain for the bishops. So why can't I do it?
The Blood Branch Coral? What are we gonna do?
It's...
pendant in the shape of... Are those three entwined snakes?
This pendant has been with me for as long as I can remember. Why does it fit with your two pieces? Don't be ridiculous. Are you trying to say that I...
Paimon doesn't understand. This one is Kokumi's, this one is from the Dainichi Mikoshi, and Sumi's has been with her all along.
I grew up with the bishops. My only possessions were this pendant and a few boxes of books. I learned human language and writing from them. But not long after that, Enkonomiya was left without a single human being. It became completely empty. Only recently did I finally have the chance to make contact with humans and learn what the things I'd read in the books really meant.
Sumi?
There's a saying in your human books that I never understood until right now. People belong where they are born, but creatures belong where they are fed. I am a bishop, not a human. So I'm going back to where I belong. I guess the Dainichi Mikoshi isn't my concern, but we'll be back one day.
Sumi is gone. Why did she suddenly change her mind in the end? Right! Kokumi will have definitely anticipated this possibility. That would be why she gave us the pendant fragment in the first place. Everything's resolved here. Let's go back and tell her.
You're back! The soldiers briefed me about what happened. You successfully worked with a shrine maiden named Tsumi to clear the darkness, but then there was an unexpected change at the Dainichi Mikoshi. Is that so?
Yeah, that's right. But after that is where things started to get all kinds of weird.
Really?
Sorry, Kokumi. Paimon feels kind of bad that we ended up giving your pendant away.
There's no need to apologize. As I said, Watatsumi Island has no further need for it. It's a relic from back in the very beginning when the Watatsumi Omikami reorganized the court and reformed Enkonomiya. The three pendants were given to the Dainichi Mikoshi, the Sangonomiya line, and the vassals of Watatsumi. The original intention was that the common folk, the officials, and the divine vassals would all hold each other accountable. But today, only the common folk have flourished while the other two bloodlines have declined. So the pendant is of little use anymore.
Funny you should say vassals. One of the soldiers seemed to think that Sumi was one of those. But actually, her vertical pupils meant that she was a reptile! She fooled us all!
That's not true. Vassals of Watatsumi typically take on a half-human, half-snake form, symbolizing that they are the familiars of our serpent god. At least, They used to. Over time, the vassals gradually became identical to humans, all except for the pupils of their eyes. But Vishap people and reptilians, they're pure fiction. There is no evidence for their existence anywhere among Sangonomiya's classified documents.
Oh, so Tsumi isn't actually a Vishap?
The Watatsumi Omikami exhausted its power to create Watatsumi Island, and after that, it grew weaker and weaker. No more vassals of Watatsumi were born after that. But the records do mention the very last of the vassals. All our hopes were placed onto her. She was going to be the one who could communicate between the bishops and the humans. But when she was just an infant girl, she and her guardian shrine maiden were attacked by bishops at the border of Enkanomiya. Her whereabouts have been unknown ever since. Most believe she died that day, but some believe she was raised by the bishops. The people of Watatsumi owe a great debt of gratitude to the vassals of Watatsumi. Now that the bishops and Watatsumi Islanders no longer have a territorial dispute, I sincerely hope that she will find her way to where she belongs. Wherever that is for her.
What a story.
Still, now that we know how Blood Branch Coral works, I, as Divine Priestess of Sangonomiya, may need to think of a new way to counteract the Holy Soil phenomenon. For the time being, however, the issue is resolved, and all thanks to you. Watatsumi Island will be at peace for many decades to come. I can't thank you enough.
Is her excellency in charge? Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever. The world remains constant over this.
Thank you. Thank you. no escape! Beg for mercy. Crush!
Can put these to good use.
You can't run! Illusion shatter! More speed! Shudder!
At least good luck doesn't discriminate by clan.
Orders received.
Crush!
At the ready. Target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
The campaign begins. It wasn't too much trouble. Shine down! Crush! Yeah. More speed!
Shiver! Yeah!
Shudder! Crush! Good luck doesn't discriminate by clan. What do we have here? More speed.
You can't run! Punish me!
Illusion shattered!
The green gods of the Death Eye Drifts.
Crush!
More speed!
Beg for mercy.
Shudder.
Illusion shattered.
What do we have here?
Shine down!
I beg for mercy!
More speed! What do we have here?
Preserver.
There is no escape! Crush!
More speed!
What do we have here? What do we have here? More speed.
Take them. I have no need.
quickly. Faster. Okay, faster.
I suppose it wasn't too much trouble. That felt pretty good. pretty good. More speed.
You can't run! Punish me! There is no escape!
Oh, sacred name. Fortune is a...
Crush! Vengeance will be mine! More speed. I condemn you! More speed. Judgment!
You win this battle.
What do we have here?
Ready for trial!
What is the situation?
Faster. Treasure chests. Do we like treasure chests?
will be mine! I suppose it wasn't too much trouble. These to good use. Speed. More speed. Chivalry will never die.
Order. Fire hazard! Stabilize! Midnight Phantasmagoria!
Fuse is lit!
Solidify!
This realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you ever have any questions about...
Thank you.
Ad Astra.
Yeah.